The nut friction hitch is a reliable friction hitch that grabs well. Let's grab a piece of Prusa cord and tie along with us. Alright, to tie the nut friction hitch, we start by forming 3 wraps around the climbing line, starting at the bottom and then work your way up. We are using an 8mm eye-to-eye Prusa cord on an 11mm static climbing line to tie the nut friction hitch. For tree climbing, we are using static climbing lines instead of the dynamic climbing lines used in sports climbing. As in tree climbing, you are not climbing above your anchor point. If you are using a dynamic climbing line in tree climbing, the dynamic stretch would work against you when climbing. As always, the coils have a tendency to uncoil themselves, so make sure to hold them in place. Great! Now we have 3 wraps around the climbing line. Take the tail end of the Prusa cord on the left side of the knot and wrap it loosely around the climbing line. This will form a loop. Now take the tail end of the Prusa cord and stick it through this loop. Do not tighten this loop yet. Next, we will finalize the nut by taking the working end of the Prusa cord from the top and then sticking it through the loop you have created in the previous step. Dress the nut and set it, and you are good to go.